In 3, 2, 1, power up! And off into autonomous mode, 5763 Lightning Robotics. With a great power cube placement there, tipping the scale for the Red Alliance in autonomous mode. And 5763 back at it out there with more power cubes being placed. The Pirates have their robot Wida. Small rural team, they actually use 6 through 12 grade students. So middle schoolers out there getting to be a part of this robotics competition for Team 1584. Ownership now for both the scale and the switch with the Red Alliance. Points are starting to add up. It's a time-based scoring system here this year. So far, not much action in the vault for either Alliance. And ownership still maintaining their one switch for blue, one switch for red. 30 seconds left in the match. Red with the lead so far. It's gonna come down to the end here, see who ends up with levitation bonus points. No power up so far. Robots into final position. 1584 Pirates making their way up for the Blue Alliance. And that's going to do it for match number 19. And our final score is in for qualification match number 19. With the win and 256 points. With 2 ranking points is the Red Alliance. Wow.